Hello and welcome to Jack Shit Game. Today I'm playing Necromunda Hide Gum. This will be episode 6. I'm literally recording this straight after I finished the last episode. So if you haven't watched the last episode, go watch it. And watch all the other episodes. So let's see what's happening here. So, like I said, literally straight after the last episode, so... Hey, you look cool, man.
Get back! In the corner! Back! The skinny's awake!
Who are you talking to?
You! You killed Brickjaw! So you're ours!
You wanna join him? Get out of my way! I'm leaving! At least these meatheads know good equipment when they see it.
Oh!
else do you run now? I have no idea about you. Just you wish. I just recorded like 4 episodes on the trot, so my voice sounds croaky and itchy. Then I'm using that as an excuse. Tell me I'm like 5 seconds into the game, like into the level, and I'm already fucking stuck. There's some really obvious I walk past many times. It would be the big smoky ball thing.
Ah!
There's a bridge.
Yeah!
Sometimes that animation is just meh. Only every now and then.
I'm going to have some real fun. You're not getting out of here. Oh. Can you handle a minute with a Goliath? Come here!
Thank you. skinny!
Seems to be the boss dead. He was pretty tanky. What's keeping me in this level and not knowing where to go? Is it irritating for me? It's probably irritating for you.
Tell the boss to go!
Gonna take me down.
I will if I have to. I killed those friends of yours, and I'll take you in dead if I have to.
Maitland Letton, you're working for the Silver Talon. Here you are saying you're gonna take me in, like I'm the outlaw.
You're as good as working for that boss of yours.
I don't work for anyone.
Well, well. I was starting to think you had earned your fortune and left for good.
Shut up. What are you doing here anyway?
We came to rescue you.
Do I look like I need rescuing?
Oh, come on now. We came with good intentions. I can't even be fashionably late to a rescue now. You know, you could have taken my advice and avoided all this trouble.
Your advice isn't gonna help anyone avoid trouble.
Oh, perhaps not. But it might just get them out of it in the end.
Or further in. Who was that? He's working for the Goliaths? Or for the Silver Talon?
I don't know. There have been developments. Let's get back to Martyr's End and I'll tell you more. Our friend here can show us how to get there without drawing any more unwanted attention.
See, you're the silver talent. I called it from episode one. Plasma pistol. Nice. Deathbringer. There's a bolter. Rather than a... whatever the hell the other thing is. Or a cannon. Another leather armor. That. Ooh, hello. I'm assuming the yellow is a better than the rest. Cool. So the rest. I got a big loss for that one. Nice. Look at my mutton chops, man. Cool. So. No, it's taking me back to the hub. Okay, okie dokie, cool. So that will do it for episode 6. I hope you enjoyed laughing at me getting lost multiple times. And. Yeah, just being a bit of an idiot in the game. But I hope you enjoyed it. I really do. If you did, please hit that thumbs up. If you didn't, please put the thumbs down. It all helps, no matter what. Please like, subscribe, and share it around the place. But also, take it easy, man. And have a good one. Thank you.